and Samantha, and today we're going to be showing you guys how to do the spin transition on Musical.ly. So for those of you who don't know what the spin transition is, it's basically when your phone spins around in midair while you stand in front of a mirror, and it looks super, super cool. And I know a lot of people have been wondering how to do this on Musical.ly, so that's what we're going to show you guys today. Before we begin, give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe down below to our channel if you haven't already, and press the bell button that notifies when we post a new video. If you guys didn't know, we have a merch line or a clothing line. The designs are super cute and all the clothing items are amazing, especially for this winter time. So the website is down below, and currently we are having 10% off everything in our store until the end of this year. So use the code CyberCalion right here and enter it on the website down below when you check out to get 10% off. So let's get on with the video. So this tutorial is generally for iPhones because I don't know if it works on Android. So if an Android, I don't know if this is actually gonna work, but hopefully it does. So first I'm gonna open my camera app on my phone and I'm gonna go to the slow-mo setting. And from this, you're gonna be standing in front of a mirror and you're gonna be using your front camera so they can see it. You'll be holding your phone on the bottom and the top corner. Make sure you're not holding where your camera lens is. So you're holding the opposite corners just like this. After that, you're gonna start recording and then you're gonna hold your phone in front of the mirror where you want to, and then you're gonna spin it. And generally you want it to spin in the same spot, so when it does the slow-mo effect, it looks like it's spinning in the same spot. So don't like throw it up in the air or else—
Sorry, my phone's about to fall off the mirror. Sorry.
Then when you want to throw your phone to have it rotate, you don't want to throw it too strong or too weak, just in the middle so that it can rotate parallel to your face and so that it's not too fast. So something like this, like that. So when you're all doing this, make sure that you either have a soft blanket or like lots of pillows underneath because you don't want your phone to break. Yeah, so make sure you have a soft landing when your phone falls. You know, some people I've seen do it and there's nothing there. I'm like, scary.
Are you not scared your phone's gonna break?
Once I throw it, I kind of just like let it fall. So.
Especially if you have like the iPhone X or iPhone 8.
I don't know.
It's still gone. It's gone.
Gone.
After you drop your phone, it's gone.
So after you're done recording that, you can go to the edit function on your camera roll to edit and cut the video. So you want to cut out like the dead parts at the beginning and the part at the end where your phone falls. And then what you want to do next is upload that clip onto Musical.ly to any sound and try to get it to match the timing when it goes, you know, slow-mo beat drops. And there you have it. That's how you make the spin transition on Musical.ly. So now I'm going to show you guys how to do the spin transition. Let's go. So now I am in front of my mirror. As you can see, I have my pillow here and a towel, you know, just to be extra careful. But let's see how many tries it takes for me to get this right. I know it takes a lot of practice, so don't expect to get it right on the first time, but don't lose hope. You got this.
Give it to me, let me do it.
It's because as it's spinning, it's falling.
Here, go try.
So we've now switched places for me to try because she couldn't get it,
guys. It's harder than it looks.
The very next evening. If the
vibe is gonna be lit tonight.
Wait, hold up. Baby girl, I got everything to
do. That's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel down below. So after a long time and many requests, we finally came up with a name for you guys, our online internet family. So the name we chose is Calion All Stars. It's all dash stars. And the definition of all stars is something that really stood out to us. It means a team that's comprised of talented top performers. So we chose the name because each and every one of you in our family has something that's great about them, something special and amazing that makes you you, and all together we're just like the best team. Yeah. So if you want to see last week's video, you can click it right over here. And if you want to subscribe to our channel, which if you haven't, why haven't you? I'm just kidding. But you can click over here and we'll see you guys next time. Bye!